Chopping onions can be a bit tricky, but here's a great way to get a nice even dice. Halve your onion and peel it, leaving the root intact. This will hold it all together and makes it a lot easier to manage. Then just go across, doing vertical cuts all the way through the onion. Holding the onion together, come back in and do a horizontal cut. Then just continue to dice your way through.